We're still working to learn the condition of a person who was hit while walking on Walden Avenue. This happened around 6:30 this morning at the intersection of Center and Walden Avenues in Lancaster. The road was closed for several hours as police investigated.